Hello, good afternoon to everybody. You can hear the sirens that they have going off in the background. They're testing some kind of, tornado siren or something like that. You will get maybe a text or something like that that shows that they're testing those sirens. But good afternoon to everybody. It's nice outside. It feels good. Temperature's very, very nice. It's good to go swimming. Hello to you. I'm gonna put a like right there. I see you. It's nice today. You can't be weather like this. You can hear an alarm going off, but before that, you can hear the birds. It's nice out here. You can't beat this weather. It's maybe cool to go swimming. A little cool to do that. Let's see what you wrote. Like right there. Let me see what you wrote. Let's see, I'm actually gonna try to brighten this up. Yes, the tail. Let's brighten this up. Like up here. That's a little bit better. Okay, let's see what you wrote. Well, let's see what it's right here. Oh wow. But I brightened this screen up, so hopefully you guys can see. But definitely, good afternoon to all of you. But today's a good day to ride bikes or go swimming. I am out here. It's nice. So I am out here. I'm actually going to get something to eat later on today. I'm seeing the temperature is not bad. It's going to be like 60, probably 67. This may be the high, but it's nice out here. The sun is shining, and I encourage people to get out and about today and do something. I'm excited this weekend because I'm going to be getting ready to do track practice and get ready for that. That's actually on Monday, and then tomorrow I am going to a place. But I'm excited to be able to do the sport, to be able to do some of the things that I want to, especially when the weather gets better like this. You can actually come outside without freezing your face off, because, I'm doing really good. It's not cold, so that's a good thing. I don't want to be outside if it's cold. I hate the cold. I like the heat. I would like this. But yeah, I'm doing good. I'm getting ready to start playing sports now that the weather is better. I'm excited about that. I want to be outside. That's what I like to do. I like to have fun. I like to be able to do different things and have a good time. But if it's freezing cold, I don't do the cold. The cold is not, that's not my thing. Absolutely not. But this afternoon is going to be great. I plan on getting out and about and going for a walk or what have you. So I plan on doing that. So I hope that all of y'all have a good rest of your afternoon. I had a great time last night. I watched so many NBA games, man. It's going to be good this NBA season. It's coming down to the wire, so it's going to be really, really good, and I'm excited to continue to watch. But I hope that all of you guys have a good rest of your afternoon. I'm actually going to go eat lunch, but I just wanted to say hi to everybody, including my sister. She sent me those messages, some of the symbols. I was going to ask her where she got those. Let's see. It says, I am ready for summer. Yeah, me too. I'm ready for summer. Me too. I'm ready for summer because a lot of the outdoor pools open up out here right now. They're closed because it's still too cold to swim outside. But the indoor pools are open here. That's year-round. But, you know, outside, you know, people don't like swimming outside. They're not open yet, but the indoor pools are. Summertime is going to be so much fun. It's going to be fun for me in June and July. You know, sometime in June or July, going to national games in Seattle, that's going to be fun. That's going to be really, really fun. That's going to be exciting. You know, swimming something that I can do, and I'm going to be able to do that. So it's going to be so much fun. So I definitely appreciate you, my friend, on here. I am actually going to get lunch. I don't know what you're gonna eat for lunch this afternoon, but I know I might have chicken or something like that. that. So definitely, I will get back with the folks too over at the church. Thank you for the agape meal on Thursday and all of those folks. Also, I got on here to tell you guys that a kid was killed today in Fort Worth along Brentwood Stair Road. If any of you are you're having pizza, if anybody knows where that's at, it was sad. A kid was killed today, so traffic was backed up for over 2 miles. It was on NBC5 actually today, so my prayers go out to those people. So I just want to say, man, God bless everybody, and definitely keep those people in your prayers. I know I will be writing that on a prayer card. That is so sad. Today that a kid, I don't know how old, they didn't say on the news how old, I think a baby is what they mentioned, so you kind of know what that age is, but they didn't get into much detail. So it's really, really sad that a person, that a kid lost their life today. That was sad. Over off of Brentwood Stair in Fort Worth, really, really sad to hear that. I posted that up there today, but you know, definitely write that on a prayer card, and that's what I am going to do. And I talk about stuff like that because it's sad, and life is too short, and so people must understand that too. So I hope that all of you guys have a good rest of your afternoon. It's nice out here. I mean, it feels good. Sunshine, and can't go wrong. So I definitely appreciate all of you, and